My latest single, and it's called Play the Fool.